The best way to start CM is by scheduling an appointment with your veterinarian. They may say, we're going to try NSAID medication that's a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory. These medications are prescribed for dogs. It means you're not giving your dog Motrin, Tylenol, Advil. That could be very unsafe. Use veterinary prescribed medications and follow the directions to a T. NSAID medications are most effective if you're not letting your dog irritate their leg over and over, because that keeps them in a state of inflammation. It's basically like you're undoing any of the benefits that the medication is giving. So that means you've got to rest your dog, truly rest your dog. It doesn't mean you can let them run one or two times. Truly rest and follow the doctor's directions for that. Short, controlled leash walks are the way you're going to take your dog outside, even if your yard is fenced in. The reason for that is it means you're in control of where your dog goes and how fast they get there. So slow, controlled leash walks, preferably with a 6-foot or less leash. Retractable leashes aren't that good because if you're letting slack in that line, your dog is pulling, maybe rushing, and three-legging it to get to the next spot as fast as they can. You want your dog to go nice and slow. Now, if your dog is hyper or very active and you're wanting to still take them for walks, you can do that a little bit, but you want to do short duration walks. So let's say your dog is used to walking a half hour a day, then you're going to break that up into smaller walks, maybe 6 5-minute walks, or you're going to do some 10-minute walks, but no long duration walks. And you want to go on flat ground, no hills. Flat ground is easier on a hurt knee. Now, there are a gazillion supplements out there, and they all promise the same thing. We can heal your dog's knee without surgery, without expensive treatments. I don't know if I believe it, guys. Supplements aren't regulated. So when we start giving a bunch of different ones, they could interact, they could interfere with medications that the doctor prescribes. So please get guidance from your veterinarian before loading your dog up with lots of expensive supplements that might not even work. Using a cold pack or an ice pack can be beneficial for reducing some of the inflammation or swelling that happens deeper inside the knee joint. Now, you want to make sure that you do this correctly, so get your veterinarian's guidance. But the way I was taught was you could do 5 to 10 minutes of an ice pack application, 5 or so times a day. You don't want to put ice directly on the dog's skin, so you can put a little washcloth or a dishcloth on the dog's leg first, and then put the ice pack on top. You also want to use a lightweight ice pack, nothing heavy, because that's going to weigh your dog's leg down and it might irritate the hip and stuff like that. Now, besides supplements, one of the other popular things is a knee brace. And knee brace companies say, your dog doesn't need surgery. We've got success stories here with the stifle brace. And again, that's something to talk to your veterinarian about. There are inexpensive, I'm just going to call them cheap braces on Amazon. Those things, if you read the reviews, you'll see that they twist and turn, they slide down, they slide up as the dog moves or changes from one position to another. How's that going to feel on your dog's knee? Probably will hurt, cause more dysfunction. So cheap knee braces, Expensive knee braces, are those guaranteed to work? Absolutely not. Who knows? I do, because I spent about $800 and something on a custom stifle brace that didn't work. I could have applied that money toward surgery with an experienced board certified surgeon, but instead I basically wasted $800. But now I have a cute little Kelly Green stifle brace that hangs in my closet that I cannot for the life of me throw away. Now, there's so much more to learn. All you have to do is click that video link above and watch another one. And whatever you do, go rock the recovery.